हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन वेलकम बैक टू टुडे क्लास द लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न अबाउट पर्टेंस आई होप यू आर लर्न ऑल द पर्टेंस टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यू फॉर द सेक्शंस टेसलेशन एंड सिमेट्री टेसलेशन मीन्स पर्टेंस मेड ऑफ रिपीटिंग शेप्स दैट कवर्स अ सरफेस कंप्लीटली विदाउट लिविंग एनी गैप्स कंप्लीटली विदाउट लिविंग एनी गैप्स दैट इज कॉल्ड द टेसलेशन A tessellation is a pattern made of repeating shape. Patterns made of a repeating shape that covers a surface completely without overlapping or leaving any gaps. Completely without leaving any gaps. For example, exactly perfect example of chessboard. Do you know? Look at the chessboard. I hope you are all know the chessboard. Chessboard is a tessellation. Okay, chessboard is a tessellation. Important points to remember about the tessellation are: the tessellation must tile a floor without leaving any gaps. Tiles. Then the tiles must be same size and shapes. Same size and same shapes. Each vertexes must look the same. Each vertexes look at the same. That is called the tessellations. Without leaving any gaps or any overlaps. That is the tessellation. Look at the shapes. Which among the following shapes can tessellated? Circle, square, triangle and rectangle will be there. So which one is has a tessellated? Yes, sir. Square and rectangle has a tessellated because that is comes to made a surface completely without leaving any gaps. But circle and triangle comes to gaps comes. So that is a overlapping gaps. So therefore tessellation will square and rectangle. And dear children, this is also your homework. Color the following tessellation patterns. Just to draw the tessellation patterns and color the tessellation of the patterns. Symmetry. Symmetry means it exceed when one half of the image exactly reflect the another half. One half of the image exactly reflect the other half of the image. That is the symmetry. Look at the example. Here one heart shapes will be there. So here comes to divide the two parts. Here reflect the other half. So here and flower, that is also reflect of the same part. So that is also symmetry. Then swing also symmetry. Now here cell phone has a symmetrical. Then TV. Then pot, then scissor, then one person, one girl or boy. So the dotted line divides the each pictures into the two equal parts. So if you fold figures and along the dot line, the two parts will fit exactly one each other. So such figures are called the symmetrical figures. So you can divide it to the comes to two equal parts that comes to symmetrical figures. The dotted line comes to line of symmetry. The dotted lines comes to line of symmetry. Some figures cannot be divided into the two equal parts. These figures also are called the asymmetrical figures. If you can divide it to in two equal parts comes to symmetrical figures. We cannot divide it into two equal parts as that is called the asymmetrical figures. Here look at the shapes. Here comes to only one symmetry. Here also comes to one symmetry. Here also comes to one symmetry. Then look at the square shapes. Comes to 1, 2, 3, 4 line symmetry. Rectangle has 2 line symmetry. Then an octagon has 8 line symmetry. Here look at the octagon shapes. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. So therefore octagon has 8 line symmetry. The circle has an infinite number of line symmetry. Infinite number of line symmetry, that is circle. Then this is a homework. Which among the following figures and symmetrical draw a line symmetry? Just draw your figures and draw the line of symmetry. And second one, draw the line of symmetry of following figures. Okay, this two sum homework children, do it your maths note and write the tessellation and symmetry, write in your maths note, and do the homework also, write in your maths homework note. Thank you.